We spent about a little bit over $500,000. I spent out of pocket $200. Does that tell you why I like my advantage plan?